So, I think maybe 5 minutes. 10 is gonna be really cutting it. Oh, am I going the wrong way? Oh yeah, I'm going the wrong way. So I think I want to go towards the gold shit. This is tough. Yo, let's go. I haven't played this in a while, but I feel Type 2 Mountain bought this for me for my birthday last year, and I feel like I need to finish it within a year of him giving it to me. No, that's not what I wanted. Come on. Nothing over there. There is potentially some shit up there. Fiends, maybe? I mean, I see that there's stuff in there. I have no idea where these things are at. Right, I feel like this area isn't just like... Didn't I just deal with you? Oh, that's also not what I wanted. My brother, he went to refill the canteens, and when he came back, he was not my brother. The man I grew up with was gone. From his eyes, he attacked me with such fury like an animal. Fucking asshole. I don't know what you want me to do. What do you want me to do? Pet my eagle. This. Weary pilgrim, the shrine of the Eagle Mother welcomes you. Lay down your heavy packs and feel her wind upon your skin. Okay, here we go. This is more like it. Okay, so it hits that. What do I need to hit though? There we go. Boom. Boom shakalaka. Is that the whole thing? This whole area was just for this? Path over there that I kind of want to go to. So I guess I can continue down this way. go around. That thing seems like it is very in favor of fucking me up. There's that down there. What is that? Is that just a... Yo, my cat is like losing its mind. There is a thing down there. Is that... like, what is that? There's also something that seems to be up there. Like, swirly. I guess we can go down here and see what this big, like, golden thing is. Big golden thing is typically a good sign. We gotta... I mean, it's like a thing, so... Oh, what's over here? Ooh, there's something on this tree as well. So many of them. There's five. Okay, so that one. Shit. So let's call this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it goes 2 something 5. Two, so obviously that wasn't it, right? What's this one? So 2, 3, 5. Oh, I got them backwards. Okay, okay, okay. So 2, 3. Boom shakalaka. Doesn't like super help me, but there's a thing there. Okay, so I need to like start from here. Open, okay. Let's put this down. This over here. Boom. Oh shit, no, we want to move this over here. We do this out of order. Because I want the bird to grab that thing and move this over here so that the arrow will go through. Over here. Bring you over here. And everyone's happy. Nemuyo's Mercurial, a goddess of many minds. Do not forsake your sacrifices lest you find her in a vengeful mood. Choose not forgive. I'm not seeing any, like... Oh, there's a tower right there. Do you think I can make that? I have two. Now I have zero. Now we have zero. Did I get that one? That looks like there's something over there, doesn't it? They would be out like this one. There's definitely one over there. Why that one just specifically hates me, does not want to do its thing. Let's just see if I can do this first. Thank you. Oh, that wasn't actually what I was looking for, but okay. Okay, that's good. So I need to get this one over here. But in order to get that out, so I guess the key is just finding the first one, right? Really what I was looking for, but whatever. Okay, here's one. So here's the first one. And that one, we're gonna have the bird put here. I just wanted to see what it would do. And then we're going to... So slow. I hope I don't need, I'm hoping that this just lets me, I can just stand on this last one. Where are we looking at? So I think I got everything over there, potentially. I don't see any golds. Looks like there's one right there on that block. And There's potentially one over there. Two over there. In the middle. I suspect this is probably the final boss arena. No, we didn't make it. Yeah, let's go over here. Four-headed dragon. Loch Ness monster. Four-headed dragon. That is not a four-headed dragon. That was a four-headed dragon. God damn it. Thank you. So when in doubt, come here. Oh, that's gotta be one of them. And this is pretty blatantly obvious, just like... This is interesting. Who's the baby is awake? Oh, oh no. Okay, so where are the other ones? There's something over there. A couple over there. I'm gonna move over here, but I'm gonna have to stop here for a second, make some lunch. You know, do the whole parenting thing. So, let's just drop right here. And that'll be it. So let's do manual save. And I will see you all next time. Bye.